Hello everybody, BogMod here. So I'm trying to find the big oozes. I'm gonna kill 7 big oozes specifically. And they'll probably only come out at night. Hey, buddy. Okay. That place is still closed. It's nighttime at least. Oh. Kill the big ooze. My jar's empty. All right, well. Yeah, like I said, gotta find the big ooze, not the giant eyeball trees. Those are normal, natural, nothing you need to be concerned about. Big ooze. Nope. Oh, and I know I fought some before. Where could you hide a big ooze? Ow. All right, one ooze down. This is a decent point to consider. What happens? If you don't finish off a quest on the day it's assigned. Let's find out. I have a feeling it probably will just linger until the next day. There we are. And now I should also have my... Time does not pass in Springham. Okay. The Grove's Heart. Let's find out. What does the game do? Cruising over. Not yet. More products of the local tavern and trader. Game saved. 3 requests. Okay. So. Oh, no. Two sap into a forge box. Clear out of the rot and smash some oozes in the riverway. Alright, so we learned. There we are. Two sap, one sap. Two sap. Kill the bad Mr. Oozes. I need again? 2. Problem solved. Things I don't have access to yet. Tree path. Yep, that's a lot of ooze. Or rot, sorry. I'm looking forward to when I can have multiple memories active at once. Done. just throw these items I've acquired into a box, and then we'll head to the library. This is just the box I needed. Yes. Yes! There we are.
Archon Gordon. Well, time you fixed this place. If Fuji were here, we would have gotten this fixed much earlier. Never mind that, though. For now, we have others that only a guardian can solve. So we'll make do with you. Before the town was in disarray, most villagers came here in search of guidance. We encountered some issues. The severed our connection to the paperback tree. Plumbed and rot, we would have had this place running already, but you suck. Let's see. If you could generate some books, it would just be fun little facts for you, but many here rely on paperback knowledge. Let's clear the rot in the spring hamlet up more. Getting our books back, those darn oozes just eat them again. Okay. Alright, what's the deal? Concord, if you're looking to develop the library's archive, you're going to need to start here. As a formal guardian. Technically led, the paperwork is able to technically remember Arthur's accounts. Analogs. My genre. Very cool! So, do I. Is it this? How do I put things into chutes? Oh, okay. Well, hold on. Let me take out one of that, and a couple of those, and a couple of those, and a couple of those. There we go. So I just have to be on the lookout for things I find. Guardian Concord. Very nice. Any plan in the works? I'm sure they include our new guardian. All right, 20%. Library underway. Let's take a little looky look. The Chartreuse Catalog. A humble history. Alchemian Catalog. Spring trades.
Okay.
So we're just going to be looking for... to swing by the library when I find unique materials. All right, Mr. Elderberry. The building manuals need for repairs. Fuji is on and off somewhere. So that might be easy. When you're ready, I know exactly what we need. Meet you in the library. Well, I'm curious about it, but I kind of want to look around a little bit more. Because if I can get my hands on a proper... Yeah, like this pebble that I have. Mm-hmm.
Hello. What are you? A succulent. And I'm looking for these guys too. Charged up attack might break some of those things. Good to know. Say a bye, a bow, and a chunk. Now these items will swing back around to the library. Talk to you in a second. I have more things. So I'm going to throw in here. Pebble. I can see the flower of knowledge. And let your throats do the same again. Grove. Scares me to think how other villages are doing without their books. Prepare the payback from critical damage again, but we need Fuji for the summer bar and hoping to retrieve an architect's work. Across the lily path, but it's withered. Plum originally called the spores you need to grow lilies within the library's depth. Called the stacks. Alright, gotta go underground to get spores. Where the, yeah, I was just saying, I'm probably gonna have to go underground. Whatever the cause of the rot down there will not be easy to get past. Unlock the stacks. Okay. Let's do it. How bad could it be? Don't linger in the poison, you'll get poisoned. Fair enough. Real need to have broken that, I suppose. I mean, there's money, though. And is not money its own reward? you've got spooky underground music. This looks like a horrible boss fight room.
The bookworm.
Shield! Tick, tick, tick! Do I stab it? No. Do I stab you? No. Let's take a little bit of healing. I think I've got the pattern down. The trick is that I just don't have a lot of life right now. Ow. Take a few more hits though, so you know, if all goes according to plan. I'm low on life. Massive Methods, the day ends here. Hmm. Alright, that's fine. It's fine. We had to experience death once. We did that. We did that. We did that. Easily solved next time. So thank you all for watching. And we'll crush that worm next time.
I'll get you next time, worm. Next time.